Hi guys, welcome to our channel Piping Mantra. For today, we are continuing our piping interview questions, and today's topic of questions will be piping materials. So, first question, what standards and codes for piping we follow for various types of piping, such as power piping, fuel gas piping, process piping, liquid transportation piping, refrigeration piping, gas transmission and distribution piping, building services piping, slurry transportation piping, power piping, ASME B31.1, fuel gas piping, ASME B31.2, it has been withdrawn, process piping, ASME B31.3, liquid transportation piping, ASME B31.4, refrigeration piping, ASME B31.5, gas transmission and distribution piping, ASME B31.8, building services piping, ASME B31.9, slurry transportation piping, ASME B31.11. Next, how the pipe fittings are classified based on end connections. Pipe fittings are classified based on socket weld fittings, screwed end fittings, butt weld fittings, and bell and swigot fittings. Next, which standards do we use for different fittings? For butt weld fittings, ASME B16.9 is used. For socket weld and threaded fittings, we use ASME B16.11. And for swage fittings, we use MSS SP97. Next, what pipe materials are usually used in oil and gas and chemical industry? Usually, we use carbon steel, stainless steel, or alloy steel pipes. In some services like water, drain, we can use PVC, HDPE pipe also. In some cases, we use galvanized coated pipes and composite lined pipes. If you wish to pursue piping course under Piping Mantra, please fill out a Google form attached in the description box below. This will help us in arranging the logistics to start the course. Next, which American standard is referred for selection of following piping elements? Flanges, butt welded fittings, socket and threaded fittings, gaskets, valves, and pipes. For flanges, we use ASME B16.1 is for cast iron pipe flanged fittings. ASME B16.5 is for carbon steel pipe flanges and flanged fittings up to 24 inch. ASME B16.47 is for large diameter steel flanges, that is above 24 inch. For butt welded fittings, ASME B16.9 is used for steel butt welded fittings. ASME B16.28 is for butt welded short radius elbows and return bends. Socket and threaded fittings, we use ASME B16.11 for forged steel socket welded and threaded fittings. For gaskets, we use ASME B16.20 or API 601 for metallic gaskets for pipe flanges like spiral wound, octagonal ring joint and jacketed flanges. ASME B16.21 is for non-metallic gaskets. In case of valves, we use ASME B16.10 for face-to-face and end-to-end dimension of valves. ASME B16.34 is for flanged and part welded ends steel valves, that is pressure and temperature ratings except ball, plug and butterfly valves. For pipes, we have ASME 36.10 for welded and seamless wrought iron pipes, and ASME B36.19 is for stainless steel pipes. Next, how the serration on flanges is specified? The serration of flanges is specified by the number, which is the arithmetic average rough height, AARH. Next, how the gaskets are classified based on the type of construction? Based on the type of construction, gaskets are classified as full face, that is non-metallic gasket to be used with flat face flanges, spiral wound, that is metallic gasket is to be used with raised face intermediate rating, ring type metallic gasket has two types, octagonal ring and oval ring. Next, metal jacketed, that is metallic gasket is to be used with flat face and raised face. Inside bolt circle, this sits within the diameter of the bolts. Next, what is the most commonly used material for gasket? Compressed asbestos fiber. Next, which type of gasket is recommended for high temperature and high pressure application? Spiral wound metallic gasket. So that is it guys for today's video. We love reading your comment and suggestions, so please comment below. We do read every single one of your comment. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends and colleagues who may find it useful. If you have any time, please check out our other videos over